So ankle circles is a good mobility exercise to increase the range of motion of your ankle joint, especially if you have a stiff ankle. Stiff ankles can have a lot of problems, or give a lot of problems to the knees, the hips, the lower back, a whole bunch of areas in athletic movement. So make sure that you loosen up your ankles as much as possible. There are loads of different ways of doing it. Two simple ways of doing it is by standing on one leg and raising the other leg in the air, and then trying to make a big circle with your toes. So pretend that you're drawing with the tip of your foot on a wall or a piece of paper, and you want to make a really big circle, and you can go in the clockwise position and the anti-clockwise position. If you find a place that's really stiff and tight, you can spend a bit of time just trying to loosen up that particular spot. So that's standing, which helps you to improve your balance on the leg that you're standing on and help you to develop some open chain control of your ankle. Another way of doing it that I like a lot is to stand on the ankle so that your toes are pointing into the ground. So if I do it on a slight angle, your toes are facing down, and then you wind your heel in a clockwise and anti-clockwise direction. I find this movement allows more mobility within the ankle, especially if the ankle is stiff. You can lean on it a little bit and press into that stiffness, go in an anti-clockwise and a clockwise position, and really just loosen up the ankle quite nicely. So those are two ways of loosening up the ankle mobility before you do your gym workout or before you play any sport.